If you're looking to insulate or re-insulate your existing walls, you really have three options. Two are fairly conventional, but one is a little wild. Let's talk about it. So one option you have to insulate your existing walls would be to put cellulose in those. Now there are a lot of contractors that will actually drill holes in the exterior of the house and inject loose fill cellulose into those walls. This has been done for a long time, and yes, it is usually the same cellulose that you might find in your attic. Now this does have some downfalls because obviously that cellulose can get hung up on different blockages that could be in the wall. It doesn't work around stoppages all that well, but it is fairly inexpensive and readily available usually. Now your next option is, of course, injection foam. Now there are a lot of benefits to using injection foam in your exterior wall. One of the biggest ones is that it does work around a lot of stoppages inside your wall, plumbing, electrical conduits, things like that, better so than cellulose. So this is a big advantage. Another advantage is that it is air impermeable, so it can supply an air seal. So this is a really good thing. Obviously, one downside is the cost for injection foam will be higher than the cellulose, so keep that in mind. And finally, your wild card option, you could tear down all the walls in your house and do a full remodel. Yes, I know this is very invasive and of course very costly. However, it is an option that is available and a lot of people do this. You look at it as reinvesting into your house, giving your house a facelift. So don't forget, this is always an option. If you think you might want to do a full remodel, this is a good opportunity to re-insulate your walls. Use something like foam that establishes your building envelope, creates that air seal on the outside. Don't forget, if you are in the process of home improvement, doing a full remodel, yes, kind of drastic, but it is an opportunity to really upgrade your home. So if you know you need to address those exterior walls and that wild card option might be a bit too drastic for you, don't worry. Foam insulation is most likely your best option. If you'd like to learn about the convenient process, please check out the link below to find a dealer near you. This is the Professor of Foam reminding you that building is a science.